Ezra. It's good to see you all here. It's my very good pleasure to introduce this band tonight, but before I do, I want to remind everyone this front room has a listening policy, so please keep your conversations to a minimum. Now I want you to put your hands together for Rick Germanson on the piano. Luke Selleck on the bass. It's my honor to introduce Russell Malone on the guitar.
Thank you. Thank you, Jerome Kern. I won't dance. Well, it's hot. Ooh, yeah. But we're having fun. We're going to swing anyway. We open up the set with a very nice tune. I forgot who wrote it, but it's a very nice standard called You're My Everything. And after that, we played a piece by the great George Coleman, Amsterdam After Dark. And the one that we just played was written by Jerome Kern, one of our favorite standards, I Want Dance. Or for those of you with no rhythm, I Can't Dance. We'd like to now continue with the piece that was written by one of my favorite composers. And I got to play with him once and got to hang with him quite a few times. And a very important and significant figure in this music. And his family is here tonight, the great Milt Jackson. You guys remember him? Well, his wife, Sandy Jackson, and his daughter, Cherise Jackson, they always scare the hell out of me when they come out to hear us play. But at the same time, they make me play a little better. And this is a very nice tune that we enjoy. And it's called Heartstrings. Heartstrings.
You too.
Thank you. we've been given the high sign. That was an original tune of mine called Leave It to Lonnie. You all like that? Yeah, I wrote that for a very dear friend of ours, a gentleman by the name of Lonnie Plaxico. You guys might have heard of him, a wonderful bass player and composer. When I first came to New York back in 1985, Lonnie was one of the first musicians I played with Barry Harris's. Nikita, you might remember that place, the Jazz Cultural Center, or theater, whatever the heck they call it. But anyway, New York was a lot different. I mean, jazz is still great here, but back in the 80s, there was a lot more of it. I mean, the real stuff. And I met Lonnie at a jam session. Y'all having fun?
Yeah!
Oh, yeah.
Well, fantastic. Well, we like to send you home with something, but we have no idea what it is. But we know that you'll enjoy it. Thank you.
Joe, stop that. You still That's why I had to show up.
Thanks for coming up.
You're welcome. You know what I said to my friend? Yeah. Well, I this table right here.
Great.
Fantastic.
Sorry, guys.
Thank you very much. Thanks for the patience.
Well, I never second guessed.
charge you for a visit.
Welcome everybody to Mesro, the 9 o'clock-ish set. Glad you all made it in this sweltering heat. Now, I'm looking forward to introducing this band again, but before I do, I want to remind you all that this front room is a listening room, so please keep your conversations to an absolute minimum during the music. Now, without further ado, please put your hands together for Rick Germanson on the piano. Luke Selleck on the bass. Please give your warmest welcome to Russell Malone.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Welcome to our second set. Thanks to you all who were here for the first set, who stayed and who were here for the first time tonight. Thank you for coming. Anyway, that was a tune that was taken from a movie. Some of you may be old enough to remember it, but I see some young ones who may not remember it. You guys remember In Like Flint? All that gray hair out there, nobody, nobody remembers that. That was a tune written by Jerry Goldsmith, and it was taken from that movie, and it's called The Yazawi Face. And before that, we open up with an original composition by the guitarist of the band.
Yeah,
yeah, whatever you said, I can dig it. And that one was called Honeybone. And we'd like to now continue with another original composition that we enjoy playing, and it's I think it's one of my best tunes. And this one is called Love Looks Good on You.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
something sexy. You know what I mean? God damn it, did you hear what I just said?
Seriously.
Please. Now, I'm a nice guy, but don't push me. Be quiet. Sorry about that. Thank you. Thank you very much. Good night.
And let's give another round of applause to Russell Malone, Rick Jermanson, Lee Sellett. If you'd like to stick around for our next band, Stefano Doglioni, you're welcome to do so for no additional cover charge. Just let me or your server, Claudia, know. Let's have another big round of applause for this wonderful music.
Closer, right?
Yeah.
Oh,
no, not yet.
Oh, 12.
Okay.
enough to not be a tourist for a weekend.
Right.
Not already passing.